Good morning. The thing that is on my mind this morning is money. In particular, the need for women to talk about money. This starts with talking about money in your corporate career. If you are currently employed by someone, talking with your colleagues about how much money they make and what their compensation package looks like. When I think back on my corporate career, it kind of makes me a little bit sick to my stomach when I think about how much opportunity I passed up because I didn't ask the money questions. I didn't ask my male colleagues how much money were they making for doing similar work. I didn't ask about the other benefits and compensation that could be available to me. And because of that, I took the 3, 5, 10% raises that were offered and said, thank you very much. When what I should have been doing is doing some fact checking, some data collecting, and advocating for myself to earn more money. As an entrepreneur, I do this all of the time. I talk about money inside of our Rise Sister membership. I talk about how much money I make for speaking engagements, workshops, and other engagements. And I ask other people how much they're making, what do they charge for their products and services too. When we talk about money, we become empowered and we understand our value better and we understand what we should be charging and what our value is out in the marketplace. If we're not having money conversations, we don't know where to start. Talking about money is not rude, it's not insensitive, and it's not something we should avoid. If you're not talking about money with your colleagues and your fellow entrepreneurs, please start today. Understanding our value out in the market and talking about money, this is how we rise.